Unfortunately for me, he was more than ready for that plan. But I'd seen the blood. I'd hurt him. He was human. And I knew if I just kept at it, I could win this match and become world heavyweight champion again. I just had to get back to my feet. Really, going aerial is always a double aerialing to get my breath once again. What can I do to this guy to stop him?
Three!
It wouldn't be the last time we compete, but it's one of my favorite matches, even if it didn't go my way that night. Hasta la próxima, enterrador.